In addition to providing entertainment to needy children, the Bestow a Smile campaign also promotes cultural diversity and tolerance. Next on Worldview, archaeologists in Armenia discover an ancient city dating back to the first century BC. We'll show you what they found inside. Welcome back to Worldview. In Armenia, a glimpse into the mysteries of the ancient world. Archaeologists have unearthed a city whose rich heritage and former glory are still evident among its ruins. Yerkir Media's Gayane Avetisyan has more.
7 years ago, no one even thought that the triangular shape of the stones up on a hill here in Nagorno-Karabakh could be the gate of an ancient Armenian city of Tigranakert. Archaeologists assume they found the remains of a city built in the first century before Christ by Tigran the Great, the king of the Armenian Empire.
We opened the gates of a city up to 4 to 5 meters. It was a huge city with an area of 50 to 60 hectares.
There were written records about Tigranakert of Nagorno-Karabakh or Artsakh starting from 7th, then 10th and up to 18th century. The first citations belong to the historian Sebeus, though its precise location has never been revealed until now. Besides the historical records, the architectural solutions, the cultural heritage found from this place once again assures us that the city was of the first century before Christ. We found colorful ceramics, pictures with one or two halls, which were widely used during this period among the Armenians.
This part we call fixed district. It is of two parts, the main fixed district and its upper part, Acropolis. The city with two wings sloped down the hill towards the water spring.
The gates were built with Hellenic so-called rustic style, which is translated as village style because of the unshaped outfaces of the stones.
Polished surfaces of the stones were to face each other to keep the gate to stand with their heaviness. To prevent the movement of the stones, they were strengthened with these ties, which we call swallow-tailed bonds because of their shape. We assume that inside of these ties, they put something like processed wood.
The excavations helped open some parts of the area surrounding the city. It revealed a Hellenic district, sepulchres, and also a huge Christian church.
This is the type of basilic, the 5th century. We have a lot of interesting things that were taken from our excavation. Very interesting stones with the early crosses.
In the Acropolis, the archaeologists excavated stems, rings, early and late Sasanian period linchpins, which speak about the fact that the city, even after Tigran the Great, had a fame of a powerful city.
There were at least 5 major cities built by Tigran the Great. Each of these cities was named after the king. They were located at strategically important parts of the Armenian Empire. The Tigranakert of Artsakh was a commercial and cultural center. According to the archaeologists, it was built sometime in the 80s before Christ and survived through the 14th century.
Kaya Nevedisyan, Yerkir Media, Armenia from Nagorno-Karabakh for CNN Worldview.